It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else? Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern!
don't have... All hell is about to break loose. Damn. Time to move.
We're just in time.
Refuse. Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
That you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board.
Hmm.
just leaves me.
Hopka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedicta.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us.
As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
Come on.
Thank you.
don't get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
Wyvern!
I told you before, you do not get to die here.
If you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Two arms, then. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me. Keep them coming. Well done. You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade.
After all,
your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rossfield.
Move only when you must. How did you dodge that? I was sure I had you.
That was amazing!
Was I not clear as to the purpose of this exercise? Good. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon. Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix, granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting. Fly at your foe before he can raise his guard. Impressive. But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all. That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory, or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rossfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
Have at me, boy. Make proof of your strength.
You're sure to beat him this time.
You can do it, Clive. Just stay calm.
Nice try.
You're taking this seriously.
Keep going, Clive.
Tools at my disposal.
Come on.
Go on, Clive. Keep pressing.
Just a little more. We believe in you.
You're a damnably quick learner, Lord Rossfield.
He
that?
Aye.
Best is at last.
It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His Grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your Grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch?
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust?
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Jill and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Toggle. Stop it, boy. Not now!
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
Where do you think you're going, hmm? Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
More refugees arrive today.
Well, if things get crowded, we can always conquer Ironhome.
Ever the optimist, aren't you?
Preparation is key. We must be ready to march at any time.
You don't need to tell this one. She's raring to go.
She's heard this speech before.
All right. Let's get this stuff unpacked before the Duchess calls for our heads. Right you are.
Phoenix will be with us.
No savages.
Good as new.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool.
I
say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
as do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
This is it, lads. Time to put an end to their little crusade. And Rosaria's future will be secure.
I assure you, my lord, my man and I labor always for the glory of the duchy.
All right. Let's
get this. Preparation is key. We must be ready.
They've closed the gates.
Let's hope the side entrance is still open.
You put on quite the show for us, Lord Rosfield. Any man who can do that deserves to be first shield. Age and experience be damned.
That was a thrilling battle.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can, eh? I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can.
This war ends up dragging on. We'll starve.
Fine display, my lord. Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander. Fine display, my lord. Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua.
Lord Marquis, forgive my man, you'll be done in a jiffy. Just getting the place tidied up for the big procession.
My lord, it's not how it looks. I'm, inspecting the castle walls by order of the Duchess.
Clive?
Are you worried about the war?
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them. But I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you. And I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive. I'm all right. I promise.
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix dwells within Joshua, and Joshua alone. If any ill should befall him, it will be on your head. Do not neglect your duties again.
Yes, Your Grace.
Good luck.
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border. Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south, to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength and shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
This war we mean to wage, it isn't only for control of the Mother Crystal. Above all else, we cannot allow those Ironblood savages to gain a foothold on Storm.
I know. I would sooner die than see them darken our shores again. I wish you a safe journey tomorrow.
And I you, Clive. May your blade strike true.
We drove the Ironblood from our shores once before, but their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to Storm. And when the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
So we recapture the Mother Crystal, end their ambitions, and secure the Duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days. But that does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
No messages, my lord.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Sorry, Ambrosia. I won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Friends! for Phoenix Gate! May the blessing of the crystals go with us!
And shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us. Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight. It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here. The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
With me.
Press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord. Watch out, my lord. Some of their number of spells.
And what a number. We'll all have our hands full here.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. Sods. We're trapped!
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask.
Yeah.
Come back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
There he is!
Ends now.
My lord, that thing's breath is worse than its bite. Good as mine. Recovers! won't be gone for long. I cannot fall here. Final push, my lord!
Lord Rossfield!
I'd rather we made it die. My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming straight down at Morbo's gullet.
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Father, just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father, why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me, boy, on the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames and arise from the shadows. Hear the Rosarian voices that ring.
Friends, louder!
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgel.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in duty, eh?
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry. What was that?
I have to help them. Empire do this? They're our allies.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Mm.
Joshua! Come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch!
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Lost Alan, Tuisar Gelif. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Thank you.
Captain. Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Hey, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you! Azaria!
Not quite. Last try. Stay still, damn you! Last try. Not quite. Come on.
Your time is past.
And red.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Clive!
Thank you, Carl. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua,
are you in pain?
Ah!
his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Fire! That's impossible!
I swore I would protect him! Please! Please! Stop it!
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's.
I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting. After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better? Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
King Pat! Mitra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant. Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Drinkscott! Adioninir Sagarid! Strike!
Please.
Jada! Master the Isle! Salvation now, King. Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis, care to kill some Iron Blood?
Gladly. Focus on the target.
Understood.
Prime!
That's nothing!
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then. Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ojeda Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
Stay down!
Now that that's done,
won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
You think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out. Had a name, and I've not forgotten it. Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket. Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago. Ah!
one, and I will not fall by your hand! By a traitor's blade.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody winged. Well, come on then.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home, sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, tired.
This is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
But none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
Thank you.
hungry, are you? Might have something round here.
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
The washroom floor's all mended then?
It'll hold, for now.
Sid, once told me, the Blight doesn't kill the land, it only makes her forget who she once was. She'll eventually remember her purpose. All she needs is a little reminding.
Your brand. Lady Tyre might be able to see to that. You may have been born a slave, but you're a free man now. Leave me be.
Not until you've had your medicine.
These apples are all foul. Would you rather you went without?
Nice bow. I'll be needing a new sword.
Then you'll need to speak with Blackthorn. He's a soldier, then?
Be surprised if he wasn't. The smell of war is thick about him.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers, too.
Chasing rumors sits up there in the
When hole. Lightning struck, his yoke did break, his life his own again. With thunder's roll, he knew his fate and would fight it to the end. Well, what do you think? Woke this morn inspired.
Working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield, a bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines, with orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged.
My brother was murdered by a second dominant of fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Best mate ready, then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun. It's downstairs. Try not to get lost.
Her rest.
I'll see she's not disturbed.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps.
How did you like the stew?
I haven't had lumpfish as sweet and tender since I was a maid.
He's ill. Oh no.
Goots, was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place. On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait, no, hold up. You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise. Might not anyway.
Fancy a mug of Kenneth's coldest when we're done.
There's Titan ship boulders.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sitter Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the Goddess Krieger to our holy bedchamber, for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
No. Damn you, Goots. All right, all right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goots' mind. Caesar Square. You want anything else? You bring your own materials.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
A word of advice. Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
I suppose I should thank Goots.
Well? Well, I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? So, what'll it be? No scratches, right? Best work, but it'll do.
Seeing as you're new, let me share a word of warning. Keep your hands out of the stores, or I'll cut them off and crate them with the others.
I'm only teasing. We feed the hands to the dogs.
Well, it is. The scout's found a pair of new bearers willing to join us.
Oh. More names for us.
take it back and tell that blockhead I'm not paying for stuff I didn't ask for.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like. Make him comfortable while a bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket.
You go and see if Otto needs out, eh?
Yeah. Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, he won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need Tyre. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Is Tyre the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything, you ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome. You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
I heard they escaped their masters at the Imperial Camp.
This whole place is falling apart.
Damn it. We'll be needing more wood. If I step away to fetch any, this lot will be down around our ears.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. I couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber, could I?
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. You'll be helping me and the hideaway both. Takes a lot of work to keep this place standing. More than we can manage, if I'm honest.
It certainly looks like you've got your hands full.
Ah, you can say that again. The Fallen knew their craft, make no mistake, but not even their handiwork lasts forever. That's why the walls need shoring up. Can't have the vegetable patch crushed before our first harvest now, can we?
No, I suppose not. All right, where can I find this wood?
Ask over at the White Ads. They'll point you in the right direction. Thanks again. I really appreciate the help.
Excuse me. The man working over by the garden sent me to fetch some wood.
Ah, that'll be Jeffrey, Master Carpenter. Luck would have it, we've just finished cutting the timber he's after. You take as much as you need from the stack.
Thank you.
No, not at all. We appreciate the assistance.
Better get this to Jeffrey, was it?
Do you think we should go and help?
It sounds
Don't like think it. I haven't noticed you stealing sips from that pot.
Next time you're in, first round's on the ass.
Ah, a new face, and dare I hope, a willing pair of hands. The fat chocobo is a demanding mistress, and we are too few to keep her on her feet. Might I persuade you to deliver a meal or two to souls in need of sustenance? For your trouble, I can offer you the contents of my strongbox and my enduring gratitude.
I don't see why not.
Marvelous. And who exactly do I have the honor of addressing?
Clive.
Delighted to make your acquaintance, Clive. I'm Kenneth, and mine are the weary shoulders upon which the weight of this fine establishment rests. Now, I have three hungry customers awaiting their victuals. Take these if you would, and be careful. They're hot.
Hot meal. How long has it been?
Thank you, Clive. Now we have three hungry mouths in need of feeding, so you'd best be on your way.
Well, well. There's so much more to farming than just seeds and soil.
Your food.
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone as I am, but maybe if I can master this.
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets cold.
Of course. Thank you. The new dung had so many uses.
your food.
I was hoping it might be. Well, doesn't this look fine? Thank you, lad. You're new, aren't you? Kenneth's running you ragged already, I expect, the old rascal.
Well, he did say he'd give me something for my trouble.
And so he should. We're not slaves anymore. Well met, lad, and keep up the good work.
You'd think he'd have time for a nip with old August before scampering back to his solar, but no.
Lonely, are we, August?
Here.
Oh, my thanks. I hope you do not think me lazy for waiting to be served like a lord. Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. You left me half lame, truth be told. But Sid took me in nonetheless. Well, the hideaway is the home I never knew, and a mighty fine one at that.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
All done, I presume? Splendid.
They were bearers. All three of them. Not slaves waiting upon their master's pleasure, but men waiting to be fed like equals.
Indeed. Equality is the very cornerstone upon which our little community is founded. Beyond these walls, we are scorned as slaves. Speaking only when spoken to, eating only what scraps our masters deign to give us. The first hot meal here is the first many will have known. In the hideaway, we are free. Truly free to speak as we please, when we please, and to eat what and when we desire. More than reason enough to trust in Sid's vision, wouldn't you say? Now, I promised you something for your trouble, did I not? The contents of my strongbox are yours to do with as you will. Thank you, Clive. Do come and visit me again, won't you? I heard they escaped their masters in the Imperial.
Oh, you're back. Hope fetching that wood wasn't too much trouble.
Will this be enough?
This will do nicely, thank you. With a bit of luck, the walls won't be falling in on us just yet.
That sounds ominous.
It's not as bad as all that. And it's a damn sight better than the alternative. We're safe, we're warm, and we're hidden. What more could we ask for? Now stop fretting and take this. You've earned it. Welcome to the fold.
There's no need to...
That's not a matter of need, my friend. You're one of us now.
I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive. I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you going to buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin. I'll be thankful you got that much. I reckon I can find a buyer.
That's all.
Why, you've barely a guilt to your name. Taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
Here!
Hold on.
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.